हेलो स्टूडेंट, वार्म वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम आरपीएससी सेकंड ग्रेड 2018 बेस्ड ऑन फैक्टर। इफ ए प्लस बी प्लस सी इक्वल टू जीरो एंड मोड ऑफ ए इक्वल 37 एंड रूट मोड ऑफ बी इज 3 एंड मोड ऑफ सी इज 4, देन द एंगल बिटवीन वेक्टर बी एंड सी इज। सो स्टूडेंट, हियर सम ऑफ थ्री वेक्टर्स इज गिवन टू अस विच इज इक्वल टू जीरो। We want to find out the angle between B and C, so we take here B and C in left side and we bring A towards right side. Now taking both sides, now squaring both side, so here B plus C, mod B plus C equal to mod of A square. So this is mod B square, mod C square, 2 times of B dot C equal to mod A square. Now putting the value here, B is 3 square, this is C is 4 square, 2 times of mod B, mod C cos theta equal to, and A is under 37 whole square. This is 9 plus 16 plus 2, B is 3 and C is 4 cos theta, and this is 37. 16 plus 9, this is 25, and 2 3 is 6, 6 4 is 24 cos theta equal to 37. We bring 25 towards right side, so 24 cos theta equal to 37 minus 25, 24 cos theta equal to, this is 12 cos theta equal to 12 upon 24, so this is 1/2. So cos theta equal to 1/2, and this is the value of cos 60, so theta equal to 60 degree or pi by 3. So student, answer of this question lie in option C. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.